Longtime NBA veteran Lorenzen Wright has one of the coolest personalities in the NBA. He's a real people's person, but he's also a huge fan of dogs. Recently, some of Lorenzen's neighbors were complaining that his dogs were barking too much. I don't know if they expected his dogs to talk, but in any event, I caught up with Zoe to talk to him about his four-legged friends.
Can you tell me a little bit about some of your tattoos? Because you have a lot of interesting ones.
I got a few. I got,
like, what's that one?
This one is my daughter right here.
Is that your first kid?
No, my daughter that passed away.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you know who that is.
That's Jesus.
There you go. My dogs, I breed Rottweilers.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, so this one of my Rottweilers.
How many?
Right now, I probably got about 12, 13. I got a bunch of puppies.
You're
at
kidding.
Home, so I just had two litters of puppies, so I got 11 puppies.
You know who's the biggest dog fan in the league?
Who is that?
Rip.
Rip Hamilton?
Yeah, he has four pit bulls. He breeds it. He gave Mo Evans one of his dogs. He has I always talk to him about his dog.
Oh, okay, yeah, I do rocks though. I don't mess with kids.
So you have security. You don't need a gun. You got dogs.
No, I got rocks.
What is it about dogs that makes you like want to be around them?
I mean, they're loyal. You know your dog gonna be loyal to you. You don't know about people, but you know your dog's gonna be loyal to you.
You ever go out and walk your dog, like 13 of them at once or anything?
No. I bring my dog out one at a time.
Obviously, they get along with kids and everything?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. My kids take care of all of my dogs.
So when you're on the road, who takes care of them?
I'm on the road, who takes care of them? My wife. I got a guy that takes care of them.
Right now. Yeah. Do you happen to have any pictures of your dogs with you or anything? Like on your cell phone?
Yeah, I do.
What's his name?
This one right here is Cujo.
Cujo?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, adorable. But people are usually scared of that kind of dog.
Yeah, I give him a bad name.
You're saying it's the people, not the animals?
Exactly.
So if it's 3 in the morning and your phone is ringing with someone complaining about your dog barking, what would you say? In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.